Ever had your client's social media account blocked or have been restrained by a wall of CAPTCHAS and phone number verifications? These are just a few struggles of managing multiple social media accounts. Good news though, it's possible to get rid of them all. And in this video, I'm gonna tell you how. But to understand how the solutions will benefit you, let's first break down the exact problems they'll solve. First up, IP bans. Did you know that social media platforms limit the number of accounts created from a single IP address? Even those who don't communicate openly about having this restriction, for example, Twitter. This limit is set to protect users from spam or other unwanted behavior. However, the limit also affects people who have to create multiple accounts for their clients. Set up too many, and instead of blocking just the new one, the platform might block all accounts created from the same IP. But that's not it. As different VPN and proxy services became widely accessible, overcoming IP bans became easier. Social media platforms are aware of this. That's why, besides restricting the number of accounts made from one IP, they also limit the number of accounts created with the same browser fingerprint. Browser fingerprinting is a method of identifying website visitors via a collection of data points about your device, internet connection, and software preferences. So, social media platforms can still know it's you, even if you change your IP. Another annoying issue is verification requests and CAPTCHAS. Social media platforms are openly hostile towards bots. Unfortunately, even though you're made from bone and flesh, managing different accounts using one device with a single fingerprint makes you look like a bot to social media platforms. So, to test you, websites will throw CAPTCHAS or verification requests. For example, Facebook can ask for phone verification when setting up a new account. That's where things get burdensome, because you either invest in an unhealthy amount of physical phones or in a burner phone service. Truth is, if you manage multiple social media accounts, you'll come across one of these problems sooner or later. Luckily, you can avoid all of them. And for that, you'll need a proxy and an anti-detect browser. But when it comes to proxies, not every type will work. So it's important to choose the right one. Mobile proxies are a great option. They have the best IP reputation and are the hardest to block because hundreds of users share the same IP address. However, mobile proxy IPs are costly. A cheaper but still reliable solution is residential proxies. Residential IPs are hard to identify because they route your connection through real devices, usually laptops or PCs. So they work great for tricking social media platforms into thinking that your account is authentic. You can also consider dedicated data center proxies. These are DDC proxies that you won't have to share with anyone else. DDC proxies are cheaper than both mobile or residential, but less reliable since websites tend to identify and block them more often. But as I mentioned, proxies can't do all the solving alone. You're gonna need an anti-detect browser to mask your fingerprint. Anti-detect browsers are apps similar to Chrome or Firefox, but with the ability to spoof your browser fingerprint. By changing your browser information, hardware, and software settings, these browsers make your fingerprint less unique, and so harder to trace. Not only that, you can create a new fingerprint for each account you manage. That way, social media platforms have no way of tying the many accounts you manage to each other. Anti-detect browsers also help with ad verification, multiple account automation, and conveniently support proxy integration. These browsers are relatively cheap compared to virtual private servers or other social media account management tools. So, you'll make your job easier and save money. Hungry for more tips around this topic? This video is actually a part of our new series all about multiple social media account management. So you should totally check out the whole playlist. See you in a bit.